So this is John Moxley against Dante Martin. Oh. One, two, kick out. Now Moxley with the elbow to the side of the face. Just going for a sliding clothesline. But Dante Martin fighting back. Nice kick, sending Moxley up the ring. But Dante Martin off the top rope, taking down Moxley on the outside. Sleeper by Moxley.
Yeah, he's locked in, and Dante's gonna start fading fast unless he can escape this. Yes. Stay away from the ropes. Like you said, the ring is a weapon. Dante.
And a shot to the kidneys by Moxley. Yeah, sliced bread off the ropes. One, two, kick out. Oh, paradigm shift? No. Nice. Cutter. Or as I like to call it, an RKO out of nowhere. Oh, one, two, kick out. That was close. And then a nice close line by Moxley. One, two.
If that would have got the three count, I would have believed it every step of the way. No doubt about it. What a clothesline. Shades and Stan Hansen right there.
That wasn't a clothesline. That was a lariat.
A lariat.
A clothesline knocked somebody down. A lariat knocked somebody out. Poor Dante. Look at him.
Dante. Hang on.
Yes.
He was able to persevere with his hammer and anvil elbows right across the jaw of Dante. Mars out.
Yeah, yeah. It looks like he's going out. Oh. Yeah, I think that's going to be it. Data.
Yeah, that's my
submission.
William Regal just teasing Jericho on commentary.
Dante Martin in the rearview mirror now is full attention on Hiroshi